Hey, how you doing? I'll play you just a little bit of this song. I have kind of a special effect on my keyboard. I'll play it with a regular piano sound in a minute. Anyway, this is what the chorus sounds like. Okay, so let me explain these sheets first. And let me put on a regular piano sound. Just a second. Good. All right. So, here's what's going on. This is the right-hand notes. F sharp, F sharp, F sharp, A B, F sharp, E D, F sharp, D, E D, B D E, F sharp. Good. Okay, the circles are the left-hand chords. So left-hand chords, I'm doing with my left hand. I'd be doing a D right there, then to a A to G, B minor. I'm hitting that note and that note right there for a B minor. Then I'm hitting just an F sharp note. Then to a G. Yeah, so it's a. Yeah, that should be a G right there. Okay. On the spot. Dun dun dun. G chord there. Good. So that's how the riff goes for the chorus. So all together real nice and slow. D chord. That hits that D right there and starts again. Cool. So that's how the chorus goes. Then you have the verses, okay? And here's how the verses are going. Let me get this stuff out of the way. And really, all the rest of the song, the rest of the song does this kind of pattern. Okay, so here's what's going on. Right hand is playing, when I'm playing a D chord, I'm playing a D and an F sharp in the right hand. One, two, three, four, five. I do that 5 times. Then I move to an A chord, and I'm playing an A and a C sharp. One, two, then I move to a G chord, and I'm playing a B and D in the right hand. I do that 3 times. One, two, three. Staying with B and D, when I go to a B minor, hit those two in the left hand. One, two, three, four, five. Hit just the F sharp note when I play an A and a C sharp. Then to the G chord with B and D. All together it will sound like this. One, two, three, four, five. 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 Good. Putting together with both, like a one and five kind of thing. One, two, three, four, five. 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 Cool. So that you can get through the whole rest of the song. By the way, sometimes people want to know, I have a Yamaha keyboard. The sound effect that I had was, I believe that was 93 on my particular one. And what you want to look for is something that says something like lead. That gives you kind of like an electronic kind of feel, which gives you kind of a better feel for this kind of a song. Cool. So that's how to play the song. Easy enough song to do. Just repeats over and over again. When you get to the Starship part, that's when you kind of like, you could do that riff. Or you could just kind of keep on doing what you're doing. If you want to with that. And that is the song. Easy enough. Cool. Thanks for watching. See ya.